Perry, Miz, and Morrison, former tag team champions. In fact, back in 2008, they were voted tag team of the year in WWE. And they've had the New Day's number over the past couple of weeks, or at least John Morrison has.
Reunited, and it feels so good. The Friday Night Delight and the A-lister once again dominating the tag team division. And to your point, Cole, you're absolutely right. Morrison has been overly impressive against Kofi, against Big E, but that was in one-on-one competition. It remains to be seen if there's any ring rust as a tag team unit between Morrison and Miz.
Hashtag Fatal 4-Way. You win this matchup, being the first team to gain pinfall or submission. Lince Dorado tweeting out earlier today that he's ready for a party.